Yeah. You know, love over life type shit, you know? 2020 vibes. Walk a mile in my shoes till your legs hurt. Still got a bunch of my tees and my sweatshirts. Went from rocking my jersey number to Greek letters and fucking a bunch of niggas that you know you could do better than. Don't feel the envy, I just know that I'm the better man. I never said the things I thought about you, cause that's meddling. And feelings that I'd much rather not meddle in. I was way too young to even think about settling down. Look, now we split apart and I ain't asked for you to hold it down, cause we both know I wouldn't do the same. My sister still follow you enough to bring your name up in conversations about how I grew up and really changed my ways. Well, yeah, I've changed. I ain't fucking you on your couch no more. While your pops was at the grocery store, your brother stopped hitting me up to post them on my story. It's been a minute since we spoke, and I ain't saying hit my phone, but at the time thought we was something more. I guess it's crazy just to see how all this time passed. Went off to school, I just wish that I'd get this time back. But there's a reason for splitting, I'm at where I'm at. I'm still the shit, and I'll be that wherever I'm at, yeah. Yeah.
God be there for me, cause a nigga be broke. Yeah, fuck you.